The Bank of Great Britain is exploring the possibilities of using DLT, distributed register technology, in the new settlement system. The peculiarity of the experiment is that the technology is not placed on the blockchain completely. The management doesn't consider the distributed ledger technology is mature enough to become the core of new gross settlement systems. The management of the Bank of England hands on the fact that the companies involved in the project will disclose the additional opportunities of this sector. The Bank of England plans to issue a report on this test results this year.